We know that recent global events have many people worried. Iran detaining American sailors, forcing them to apologize. North Korea and its nuclear ambitions. An aggressive China. And a Middle East that continues to deteriorate. Not to mention, ISIS is getting stronger. Governor Christie, sometimes it seems the world is on fire. Where and when should a president use military action to restore order?
Well, Maria, I'm glad to have heard from you in the summary of that question about what's going on in the world, because on Tuesday night I watched Story Time with Barack Obama, and I got to tell you, it sounded like everything in the world was going amazing, you know? Fact is, there's a number of things that the next president is going to have to do to clean up this mess. The first thing is we have to strengthen our alliances around the world. And the best way to do that is to start talking to our allies again and having them be able to count on our word. Lots of people will say lots of different things about me in this campaign and others. But the one thing they've never said about me is that I'm misunderstood. And so when we talk to our allies and we give them our word in a Christie administration, they'll know we're going to keep it. Next, we have to talk to our adversaries. And we have to make sure they understand the limits of our patience. And this president, given what Ted said right at the beginning, he's absolutely right. It's absolutely disgraceful that Secretary Kerry and others said in their response to what's going on in Iran that this was a good thing. It showed how the relationship was getting better. The president doesn't understand, and by the way, neither does Secretary Clinton. And here's my warning to everybody out in the audience tonight. If you're worried about the world being on fire, you're worried about how we're going to use our military, you're worried about strengthening our military, and you're worried most of all about keeping your homes and your families safe and secure, you cannot give Hillary Clinton a third term of Barack Obama's leadership. I will not do that. If I'm the nominee, she won't get within 10 miles of the White House.
Just to be clear, Governor, where and when would you use military action?
Military action, Maria, would be used when it was absolutely necessary to protect American lives and protect American interests around the world. We are not the world's policemen, but we need to stand up and be ready. And the problem, Maria, is that the military is not ready either. We need to rebuild our military, and this president has let it diminish to a point where tin pot dictators like the mullahs in Iran are taking our Navy ships. It is disgraceful, and in the Christie administration, they would know much, much better than to do that.